I mean, I like a serious game with good teammates and all, but these guys are like, way too serious.
Come on guys, let's do
this! We cannot lose this match!
This is so serious, you guys! We have to win this! This is such a big deal!
Holy shit, you guys. I am so serious right now.
You think you're serious?
Dude, my face is so fucking serious right now! You should see my serious face!
Fuck that! I'm way more serious right now than you are!
Oh yeah?
Yeah!
Shut the fuck up! I'm more serious than both of you combined! Bullshit!
Listen to me! You have no idea how fucking serious I am about this match.
Oh yeah? Know what I'm gonna do? I'm hooking up my Xbox Live Vision camera. I'm gonna take a picture of my serious face, and I'm gonna send it to you.
Fine! I'll do the same. I'll send you mine.
You guys, there's no time! We have to win this match! This is really fucking serious! He's right. This is really serious.
Such a big deal. Who's the other guy on our team?
Some stupid elite.
What if he lets us down? What if we don't level up after this match?
Then God help us all.
Hey guys, I got the flag. I'm coming through the center.
What? No! Take the man cannon across the gap and come outside! We're waiting here!
Oh, okay.
Come on! You've got to hurry! This is a big deal! There's no time! There's no time!
Alright, I'm coming. Jesus. Sorry, guys.
Oh, shit! We're not gonna level up after this!
My life is over! This is such
just
a big
break.
Deal!
Fucking great!
Such a
way
big
to go,
deal!
You idiot!
Because we might not level up after this match! You
ruined
it!
Holy shit, that was annoying. Idiots. Still bashing Grand Theft Auto 4?
Yeah.
You've been doing that all day.
What? Your mom? Well, no.
You actually haven't given any reasons why you think GTA 4 is so bad. Care to elaborate?
Because it's popular?
It's getting late, you guys. You should get some sleep.
Cortana's right. I'm going to bed.
Pussy. Arbiter. Wait.
Yeah?
What is that?
A package for John that came today. Don't touch it.
What's in it?
I don't know. Don't stay up too late.
Surprised face. Bullshit.
Hello.
Yo, you got any beer?
What the hell?
What's going on here?
Oh, hello there. Sorry we woke you. We were just really hungry and looking for something to eat.
Fuck! We don't have any beer!
Hello. We haven't really had a chance to get properly acquainted. My name is the Arbiter.
Oh, right, of course. My name's Todd. Really nice to meet you.
Todd, like John McFarlane?
Yep.
You have a better voice, too.
Yeah, I'm from the new series of action figures, upgraded voice boxes.
What about your friend? What's his name?
Travis.
Where's that name from?
I have no idea. He and your friend seem to be getting along pretty well.
So stupid. So did Bungie really give you recon?
Yeah.
Can I get it?
No.
You bitch.
It's a bit of a relief, actually. I was afraid Travis wouldn't fit in very well. He's not the brightest guy.
Trust me, Todd. He can't be any more stupid than Chief over there.
Tabercat. He's tabbering.
Dude, isn't he on a glass table?
No. It's a cat from space. Haven't you ever met a space cat before?
Hey, boys.
Hello.
Hi.
What are you reading?
Oh, this? Stephen Colbert's book. I'm a huge fan.
Hey, so am
I. Me too.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time?
Angry face.
Dude, you got any porn on here?